Welcome back, everybody. This is Super Mario Bros. 3.
Woo! Super Mario Bros. 3.
Nintendo Switch.
Heck yeah!
This is me. It's Chris. Might change my name later.
Sorry, I like Super Mario Bros.
I've got him on board with this because he loves this game.
This has got to be my favorite 2D Mario game. I swear.
So I'm going to do the first level and see how far I get.
So why are you Mario?
I don't know.
Why can't I be Mario? It is my destiny. But no, it's fine. I'll play the Luigi. I'll play the minor brother. Oh, heck yeah. Every single level is... Oh, I love this. Every single level of this game is memorable. From the very first one and its music to, like, the pipe one where, how is it? Oh, yeah. You have to... Like, you have all these other different pipes and,
No.
Oh, Jesus. You have all these different pipes and, how to explain it? How do I explain? Right. They all lead to an incorrect path. So you have to get the right pipe by getting the leaf by flying, avoiding all the enemies along the way so that they don't take away your leaf, and do it all before the time runs out. Oh! So good. Fantastic. I love this game. Love it. God. It's my turn. I'm Luigi. Luigi. Okay, so that's how you do that. I don't like that. Alright, let's do this. Yeah. Luigi. Alright. No. You don't want to touch this. Boop. You don't want to touch that. No. Boop, boop. Go over here. Come on. Do it. Alright. Life up. Ooh, give me the life. Thank you. Alright. Eat. Now. Do that. And we're gonna just go, wah! Just gonna wait. Then I'm gonna go, boop. And, doopy. Hit that star. Run like a bee. Infinite somersaults through the air. And, boop. Get the star. Get out of here.
Okay, guys. Like, he is way better than me on this one.
Favorite game. I think I could beat the... Did I tell you that I could beat this and maybe... Like, no speed... How do I say this? Without any speedrunning glitches, I could probably beat this.
Oh, douche. What?
How could you?
What do you mean?
You took... Like, I hope you die.
You hope I die?
Yes. Because you're gonna make this level seem...
Oh, I could have kept it to you.
You'll get it back. See, this is why you should not touch it.
I should have kept the Tanuki.
Yeah, you go over to the other levels. Let me handle the castles. Jesus. Alright. Technique. It's like, I don't need no fire flower. Why? Because nothing in here dies to the flower anyway. It's like, and I bet what were you gonna do? You were gonna go through this door, right? And you don't go through this door. You go up here.
What?
Yeah, you go up here, press the up button, and you get here, and you get the flute. It's a beautiful flute. Touch it. I'm out of here. I'm gone. Boom! That's how you do things.
I didn't know that.
Oh, Lord. Oh, you ruined this level, too.
Why'd you say something?
Look. Okay, let me tell you something. Alright, look. This is easy. Alright, this is nominal. This is an auto-scroller. This has a flute. Stay away from those. You go here next time, okay? Alright?
I don't know what's what. Oh, I see your levels.
Oh my god, I can't believe I remember these things. Come here. Smack you. I messed up. But that's okay. You wanna know why? You wanna know why? Check this out. Check the sweet secrets out. Check the sweet secret. Bop it! I did it. Now I go over back here. Go back here. Watch this. Watch this. Watch. 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 Bop it. Boop it!
That one's tinted a slightly different color.
Yeah, because it's made to tell you that you're gonna go up sky. Go as high as a kite, but wait, I can go higher. I can go higher. Watch. Oh no. Oh no. It was supposed to be an extra life.
You screwed that one out.
Yes, I screwed the pooch. Oh well, too bad. I don't need it. You see that exit? You see that exit over there? I don't want it. I don't want it. I'm gonna go back here. I'll go back here. Why? Because I'm gonna do this effect. I'm just gonna sit down. Shut up. Secret technique.
This is the first level I was thinking about that.
Secret technique. One toot from this magical boot will boot you over to the next world. Boop. Magic boots.
What is your goal?
My goal is to win.
Oh, cool. My goodness. This is nice. I mean, you look bad.
I don't make you look bad. You make yourself look bad. That's not a level, by the way. That's a power-up place.
I know it is.
All right. Oh, you want to save it for me?
No. I knew you were going to do that. Watch me not get anything either.
Pick a box. No, any one of them will have something for you. Press the B button. There you go.
Okay, it's something.
Yeah. Yeah, you got something.
I forgot how you use the power ups.
You press the B button. Press the B button. And then you press the A button to use it.
Oh.
That's if you want to use them. Uh oh.
Really?
What the heck? No, Chris! What the heck? Oh my god, no! This is bad! This is so bad! You go, wee!
What? I wasn't big enough, was I?
You were, but you know what you did?
What?
You stopped! You let yourself stop sliding. And because of that, you messed up.
Wee! Oh, no.
Alright, I won't mess this one up. I won't mess this one up. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Secret technique. Secret technique. Boop it. Get the life. I win. Oh man, look at that sweet, sweet score. Going up for thousands, bro. Now leave.
Oh my.
Get the heck out of here. Smack that turtle. Smack. See, this is what you did. You were sliding, but then you stopped. Oop. Ha ha! Because the secret technique. I'm out of here. Right.
My jaw hurts. I don't know why.
Because you're laughing so much at my victories.
Really too hard.
Oh, Lord. Alright, man. You got 6, though. Oh, no. You got the thing. You got to fight the little mini guy. Alright, you got to just get underneath that.
Yeah.
Just jump underneath.
Oh, God.
Yeah, what you'll jump and then you'll go underneath and smack him from above. From below. There you go. Check all the other ones. Check all the other ones.
I haven't done that in forever.
Nice. Sometimes a mushroom or a fire flower will show up, so not in this one, but it's okay. You got a star.
Yeah, you picked up the star. Nice.
Cool. My turn. Heck yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm a winner. See this game? This game right here? It's like childhood, bro. You know? It's what my mommy would play with me. You know, other kids, they had what? Doom? Whatever. I had great Mario. I had Mario with my mom. And my mom loved me, I hope.
We are two different people with two different play styles.
Yes. My playstyle is good. Your playstyle is eh.
I didn't even learn about the secret area on Super Mario World until someone showed me how to get it.
I get an extra 5 minutes. Made it.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, I'm actually not this rude when I play the games. I'm just acting up. But you got one life.
Oh, my sad $34.
$34?
Yeah! Fire flower! Nice! You're gonna need that!
Okay, so you're about to go into the castle.
Uh-huh.
You might want to use a mushroom. Because, like, later in it, there's a box. There's a single box that you can get a fire flower from if you have a mushroom. You just can't die. Oh wow, you're right, that cheese burger is hard. I need to heat that thing up before I eat it. Oh, it's terrible, the can't tra-
Oh no, not this again. Okay. I have beaten this game on the Game Boy Advance when it came out.
That's good.
That was the remake version of it.
Yeah, with the voice acting.
Yep, the
voice acting. I remember that.
Ah.
Yeah, you always gotta be careful.
Ooh.
Oh no, I forgot it moved. Well, that box will now have a mushroom for you.
Does it really?
Yeah.
Poop it.
Look at that.
It's pretty cool. They added the motion to make sure you get hit.
Maybe. Duck. Good job. You killed a cannon shy. Alright, I'm not, I'm just gonna be quiet now.
Uh-huh. Ah, no.
Don't panic. There you go. Nice. Now go to the center and jump. There you go. You got it midair after it bounced. You know what it looks like to me?
What?
It looks like Patrick jammed that rod into your hand like he did with Squidward. And the fishing net.
Oh no.
Oh man. Guys, no doubt, this is my favorite 2D Mario. I love it so much.
Help me! Help me! Look at my knuckle!
Alright, you start over. Go ahead.
Just peeing behind him.
So weird. Watch out for the jumping blocks.
Yeah, I know which one it is.
Do you? Hey, you do. Nice. Smack. It's literally just a tiny move. Oh, you should. Alright. This one and Super Mario World are the Marios that I remember from my time period that I played with my mom. She it was a good time, a wonderful time. And you know, nice. Boom, 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 blap, bippity bop.
I wanna go up there. I have to go up there.
Yep. Oh, and now fire friend, will you?
No.
So you're limited. Boop it. Down on it. Get down on it. You wouldn't die, by the way.
Last time I've trusted something down like that, I couldn't come back.
Go down.
Boxes would appear.
Go down. Come right down. Sit center. There you go.
Oh, so it's just like a safety thing?
Yeah. If you messed up, you know, the game designers of Super Mario 3 were very smart in their level design, in that if it looked like you were helpless, you were not helpless. Ha! You thought it was the tall one, but no. Nay, it was the small one. Inside. Hey, nice getting the star. You literally beat two levels and died every other time. How do I know this? Because you only have two of those cards right now. Wow.
Boop it. Boing, boing, boing. Wait, doesn't that box boop?
Yes, it does boop, but I don't need the boots.
You don't need the boots.
I don't need the boots. Because it'll give me a leaf, and I already have a leaf. That coin, that one of those boxes back there would have been see like that. Anyway, one of those boxes would have Oh, by the way, that's the entire level.
What? Oh, these levels are easy.
That's it. An entire level in like 10 seconds. You should get some lives. Go over to the spades thing. Oh, look, a tiny Mario. Toad Tower's over here. Now you need the other star piece. Excellent. You failed.
Aww.
Two mouths.
That was close.
You're always good. There we go.
Oh, I should have put a power thing.
That's okay, you'll be fine. You just gotta be careful. Yeah, there you go. Careful, because they reanimate.
Oh! I saw it coming,
hey,
too!
Did you know that the hitbox is not, like, at the top of their head, but
no,
down towards the center?
It's towards the center. That's weird.
Uh-huh. Did you know that they, in Super Mario Maker, they kept it like that?
Really?
Yes. You can actually... When Spin Jump became a thing, they put it into Super Mario Maker, and you're actually able to spin jump off their heads because of that hitbox. Sup? It's pretty cool. Alright, so I might lose a power up here.
Couldn't you kill them?
No, I cannot kill Thoms.
In the newer game, you can kill them. What happened?
I have no idea. Probably some spikes. Eh, it's okay. It's okay. I'm gonna show you one of the easiest enemies in this game. Watch this. He's so easy. Tonk. One. Two. Three. Learn that and you will get the trophy. Done. Piece of cake. Oh, we got the cards. Yeah. Flip over any two cards and see. We're playing memory. Or matching memory or whatever.
Oh, yay.
That one. Go up, go to the left. Go to the right three times. That one. Darn.
Okay.
So it's not the one that I think it is.
Oh, we only get like two or three
two
tries.
Two tries.
Oh, no.
Eh, if you don't get it, it's fine. They'll never be together like that. What Mom and I used to do is we grab notebook paper and we draw it all out.
So every time you got the one, you'd see it.
Yeah. Not only that, but after we we had the sheet, we would reference it every time those cards would show up. You need to do three. Anyway,
I saw the pipe. I was like, why is that here?
The pipe will take you back to the mushroom house instead of having to go all the way back with the coin road. But from that, what we found out was there were actually two or three sets of sheets for those things, for those matchings.
Yeah.
So we just kept a record of those three sheets, with those three sheets, and we never missed them again. Nowadays, you can just look them up or whatever, but nah, not us. Not to say that I don't think that the internet didn't help out. But I do value that memory of me and my mom like figuring out the pieces. Because you're gonna fall on a turtle and then jump off. Jump out.
Oh, couldn't do it quick enough.
It's fine. Oh darn! Let's continue. Press continue, my dude.
I can't.
Press A.
Oh, wait. We have to hit the start button.
Ah, there you go. Okay, so I'm not gonna... When you hit game over, you restarted the one pass. So you're gonna have to do... Every panel that you did, you have to redo all over again. So I'm not gonna, you know, I'm gonna let you take that one.
Pick a box. This wasn't even too fair before, was it?
It was.
It was?
Yep. Luigi was already a guy when this happened. Mm-hmm. Matter of fact, the original Mario Bros, you know, the one, the arcade game with the pipes?
Yeah.
Was two player.
I played that one on the Game Boy a lot at daycare when I was little. I was the champion of that.
I can see it.
This is a different whole game. Mario Bros is one thing. This isn't Mario Bros.
No, this is not Mario Bros.
This is like Adventure better. Mario.
This is better. This is King.
I think how are you going to get up there? You can't.
I would have had to have had the Tanuki. The Tanuki leaf. One, two, buckle of my shoe. 3, 4, jump out of that way. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Luigi. Alright, I'm out of here.
Boop it. I was so close to beating it.
You were very close. There you go. So, beat the level that you already beat.
I could go through the pipe.
Oh yeah, you could. Actually, go through the pipe. That's a good idea. Smart man.
At least that guy do it over.
Yeah.
What's that?
That's just another level. But you have to do it.
It's sandy.
Uh-huh.
It's quicksand, I bet.
You're gonna like it. Go ahead. Go inside.
Oh no.
This is the angry sun.
Oh level. No.
Yeah.
I don't like this.
This is the angry sun level. Get ready.
No.
Ready to jump in 3, 2, 1. A tornado stops you from going. You have to jump it. 3, 2, 1. There you go. Now be careful, because he's coming. He's coming to get you. And he will. He's almost like a heat-seeking missile.
Oh, no, no.
You can kill him with turtle shells and stuff.
Oh, he doesn't. Oh, I don't like this.
It's fine, as long as he's not like. Hey, almost done. This is an easy level once you like get his position. There you go. You're finished. Run, 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 run. There you go. Boop it. You did.
Goodbye.
It's over. The sun level is over.
I hated that level.
It's not that big of a deal.
You know what I also hate?
What?
The levels with Luke. What is his name? Lucario? And he holds a mushroom on the thing, and when you grab it, he starts throwing shit at you.
Huh?
The turtle on the cloud.
Oh, Lakitu.
Yeah, Lakitu.
Yeah, that's right, but that's in Super Mario World.
Uh-huh. I hated him.
So I'm gonna go this way. Okay, I see where I am. I don't know. Jump hoop! Got it. If I had a leaf, I could go up. Oh dear. Excuse me. Bop it!
Twist it. Bop it.
Poop it. Mop
it.
Oh, darn it.
Darn it.
Oh, I gotta get it. Oh no, it's not gonna respond to that. Darn it! Hey, you respond. Nice. Here we go. Blop it. Poop it. Alright, now I'm gonna go backwards. Oh shoot.
Nice aim.
Excuse me, but I can't hit it all the time.
Bye.
Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, man. Gotta get the coins, man.
I don't like you.
Huh?
I don't like you.
Why?
I didn't even notice it was up there.
Hold on, hold on. You want to see something even funnier? Ow, 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 ow.
Ow, 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 ow. I love this game. You missed one.
No, I don't care. Okay, so this one. Nope. Nope. Oh no, I'm not gonna find the right one. Darn it. Dang it. Yes. Because what it does is you can now collect the coins. Hey, I did it. Oh. Hey, mister? No. Alright, cool. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh well. I got one life.
Yay. Now what you get when you get them all the same?
With mushrooms, you get 2. With flowers, you get 3. With star, you get 5. This one you gotta pop on the head. Yeah, watch out for the boomerang. Yeah, nice. Does that cup have water in it? Not nice. I'll get some afterwards. So I don't get why you just didn't go to the pyramid.
I couldn't. It was in the way.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, I could have gone around.
Yeah.
I had a moment.
That's okay. We all have moments. Some more than others. Ooh, that lag. Okay. How did I know that was there? Because of the 2 white circle dots that were in there. Bop it. Boop it. Twist it. Yell it. Boop it. Leave it. Bop it. And now I get the bugs. Yeah! I always leave one for
her. I notice when you're playing, when you change direction, you also sway back and forth.
Oh. There we go. What do you mean I sway back and forth?
Like, you actually move your body a bit.
Oh yeah, man. That's me! That's me! Enjoying the game! Having fun! Told you, man, this is my favorite. Oh, what? You spawned right into it! And there you go. Nice. You got the hammer and the music box. So that's good. Good work.
They walked into me.
They literally did. Alright. Here I go. My turn. Oh no, he's a Caterpie! Wait, it's on a thread. It's a spider. Do 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 do. Yeah. Do.
Oh.
Oh, scoot. All right, out of that woods. You gotta be very careful because if you get hit, if you have a this suit. Right, and you get hit, use it all. So you gotta be, I gotta be very careful. Can you please not? Could y'all not? Do I want that? Do I want that? I don't want that.
Stop going off screen too far, will kill you.
No. Only if, oh, hi. Boop it. Boop it. I'm killing all your friends!
They just spawn back, don't they?
3, 2, 1. Alright, aha, nice. Yeah, they do. Who are you? Okay. You're not the one that makes the world shake. But you are the one that dies. And now you look cool by jumping up and touching it! Catching it up in the sky! Victory is mine. Luke, I am your father. Yes, look at me. Ah, Santa Claus, you're back. Kinda weird that you're out in the desert.
Oh my.
Okie dokie.
That's a good one.
Okay.
You can stomp on your enemies using Goomba Shoe. I have enclosed the jewel that helps protect you.
Princess Tootsie. Mm.
Thank you.
That's all the time we have for this episode.
Oh, heaven
glory. We will see you next time.
Yes!
How do I, how do I go back to the main menu on the game?
Shouldn't you stop recording before you do that?
Oh well, I'll just pause it. We'll see you guys next time.